Assalamu alaikum students, this is Nosheen and today we are going to discuss about a new topic called past participle. So let's have a look on its definition. A past participle is a word that is formed from a verb. It is used as an adjective or for verb tense. Probably ends with ed, d, t, en or n. For example, over here adjective is, you can see over here, from to paint. So his painted skin. So over here it ends with ed. This is an adjective and adjective form, and this is paint is a verb. So this is become adjective over here because it is showing the quality of this noun. So this is the past participle in this sentence. Over here, this is the verb tense to forget. I have forgotten my lines. So over here, forgotten is the past participle over here. Let's have a look on some more examples. For example, you can see over here, go is the present form, went is the past form, and its past participle is gone. Be, was, were, been. So all over here, which are, you can see over here, are the past participles. Some more examples. You can see the verbs over here, like to swell, like infinitive you can see as well. You can say as well, to swell, to break, to ruin. It becomes in swollen eyes, broken plate, ruined cake. So over here, swollen, broken, and ruined are the past participles of these nouns. Some more examples. You can see I have worked all day. I had asked my friend. Over here, worked and asked is the past participle form. In short, you can call past participle the third form. You all know about the first, second, third, and ing or fourth form. So past participle is basically a third form of all the verbs. Hopefully you understood the concept. Thank you. Take care.